Hey everyone, welcome back to another tutorial. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to animate phone scrolling with Duik Bassel. Firstly, open Duik Bassel, drag in custom, we'll choose two numbers for our artwork. Now we're gonna pair our artwork to structures and we will start to make some keyframe for thumb. We need mask for Instagram and some keyframe for that feeling of phone scrolling. You can download project file in description to practice with us.